here is my large tank, aka the quad tank, with a second foam ring that I attached. It's not completely covered as much as I'd like, but it does a pretty good job of keeping it in there. I might be able to fit a third one, but if you're really squeezing it in there, considering how these original foam rings that I have are about 2 inches.
If I wanted to get really detailed, I could probably cut one down, but for now, this actually works pretty well.
I have the tank entirely filled with water, along with the reel holder, my two 35mm Hughes reels, and a 120 Hughes reel, because somehow they amazingly fit all together in there. All jam-packed, and it appears that we are still working, so I believe this is probably, for now, as far as I'm going to build this. If I do any more modifications, I will certainly make more videos, but for now, this should be it.